The IAEA, International Atomic Energy Agency, claims to be that independent agency because it's an arm of the UN. But if you look at the charter, Article Number 2 of their charter is to promote nuclear power. Now, to my way of thinking, that means you're not independent.